The equation for line A is x equals 2, and the equation for line B is y equals negative 5. Let's talk about y. Remember that along any vertical line, every single point has the same x value. The y values are going to range everywhere from negative infinity all the way to positive infinity, but the x-coordinate stays constant along that entire range. So this is the only equation that we can write that fits every point along that line. There's a similar deal for line B and other horizontal lines, but regarding their y-coordinates instead of their x-coordinates. We said that every point along a horizontal line has the same y value. Its x values go from negative infinity to positive infinity, but the only equation that accurately describes every point along the line is y equals negative 5. Vertical and horizontal lines, then, have sort of special equations because they only have one variable in them. This is pretty different from equations of other lines we've seen, like, for example, y equals 3x minus 2. Here we have an x and a y in the same equation. What these equations show is, respectively, that for vertical lines, this relation with x is going to be true regardless of y value. And for horizontal lines, this equation involving y is going to be true regardless of x value, or for any x value.